LIRR celebrating its best on-time performance for the month of February in more than a decade. 96% of trains were on schedule last month, and that is a major milestone, of course, with a major snowstorm, plus more than 200 trains added to its daily schedule. The mark is actually the railroad's second best ever and shows an improvement from last year. Metro North also had a great February. The railroad had its best month ever with a 99% on-time performance on the Hudson, Harlem, and New Haven lines.